For the first time ever, NASA's Hubble Space Telescope will have a full toolbox of instruments at its disposal.
Basically, we're going to take Hubble to a new level of performance. It will be better after this mission in terms of scientific capabilities by far.
That's because as part of Hubble's latest and last servicing mission, astronauts will be installing two new components, the Cosmic Origin Spectrograph, which will explore the universe in ultraviolet frequencies, and the Wide Field Camera 3, which will let the telescope see the light spectrum from ultraviolet to infrared. That means Hubble will be taking photographs that go deeper into space and further back in time than ever before. Discovery Channel space producer Dave Mosher and I recently visited Goddard Space Flight Center in Maryland to find out exactly what this final mission means for the nearly 18-year-old telescope.
This is the last servicing mission to Hubble. This is the last chance. If we don't get something done here, we can't just say, well, we'll take care of it on the next servicing mission.
Choreography and timing of this mission is critical, where the astronauts have just 5 spacewalks to install the new instruments and repair equipment that has degraded or failed, including the Advanced Camera for Survey, which has produced many of the telescope's most famous images. And the instruments themselves aren't the only new feature to this mission.
One totally new thing that the astronauts are going to attempt to do is actually get inside instruments that have failed, pull out circuit boards, and replace them with new circuit boards or other electronic components.
So it's like upgrading your home computer in the vacuum of space, wearing a 200-pound spacesuit, and your computer is worth billions of dollars.
You can imagine an astronaut in a puffed-up, rigid spacesuit with these fat gloves on and so forth. They don't have that much manual dexterity.
Right.
And yet you're asking them to do very precise, very fine work.
In addition to training underwater in their spacesuits, the astronauts prepare for the mission in this huge clean room. And with the mission's nearly $1 billion price tag, you have to ask,
tell us what we're going to get for our money.
Having cutting-edge tools, once again, on Hubble, with this magnificent telescope. And I can just imagine the science is going to just pour out.
While Acrone estimates these repairs could extend Hubble's life for another decade, NASA hopes for at least another 5 years, enough time to keep it operational until their next-generation observatory, the James Webb Space Telescope, takes its place among the stars in 2013.
From Goddard Space Flight Center, for Discovery Channel, I'm Dave Mosher.
And I'm Jorge Rivas.